What's good, y'all? It's your boy Ross back at again with another video. So, gotta check out Roman Reigns' promo and Seth Rollins viciously attacks Cesaro. So, we're gonna check this clip out, man. I didn't get a chance to watch SmackDown last night. I was busy recording with the homies. We recorded another episode of the podcast, and we also did a reaction session, so we were checking out different videos and stuff. So didn't get a chance to check it out, but I'm gonna check this clip out because I'm pretty sure it's gonna be great. Cesaro is he's trying to fight the good old fight, so we're gonna see what happens here. It looks like they're gonna continue to feud with Seth Rollins and Cesaro, so let's see what happens. Roman Mother Effing Reigns. And y'all been telling me that the crowds are supposed to come back in June or July. I'm not sure on the actual month, but I think it was like June or July, you guys were telling me. But either way, looking forward to it, man. God damn it, what the hell? Bruh. Just... Mike, please.
I believe myself to be a humble man.
Humble, right.
In fact, I take every opportunity that I can to teach my sons about humility, Paul.
Oh, really? Interesting.
To be completely honest, I don't like to brag on like live television.
Jeez.
So I'm going to take this opportunity to allow my special counsel to celebrate me.
He's so smug. He had his own mic. Paul had his own mic.
This is indeed a unique surprise. Ladies and gentlemen, I have a moment here to acknowledge your tribal chief. Undefeated.
Yep.
Since his return has to WWE.
Lost. Has not lost a match.
Scared the fiend over to Monday Night Raw. Humanized the monster.
Why they had to bring the fiend in it, bro? I mean, he is on Monday Night Raw now, but oh man, bro. Roman, I know y'all get tired of me saying it, but I'm going to keep saying it until there's something else that's just as good as Roman Reigns on WWE television, which I don't think is going to happen for a while, but he's the best thing on WWE television.
Braun Strowman baptized his own cousin back into the championship bloodline.
I like what
KO'd Kevin Owens, scored the most declaratively dominant pinfall in the history of WrestleMania main events when he stacked Edge and Daniel Bryan on top of each other and pinned them both as if it wasn't a triple threat match, but a handicap match against the end all be all universal champion.
He's just so smug.
Caved in Edge's face where you will never see Edge again, and then took personal pleasure in banishing Daniel Bryan off of SmackDown into a life of Bella retirement. And then the backlash against the strongest and most talented grappler on the SmackDown roster,
facts,
Cesaro, where your champion, Roman Reigns, beat Cesaro on his own with no one's help at Cesaro's own game.
Like, his resume since he's been back to WWE is impeccable, and I think they're going to keep this momentum going. They should keep this momentum going. He has not lost. He's looked strong in in a lot of his victories. You know, there's been some victories that he had some help with Jay. You know, there's been some victories, there's been some shenanigans involved, but he still has proven multiple times that he can get the job done with no interference, with no help. Hey, man, I love to see it. I love to see it. I love to see a heel that makes you hate him even more because he's so damn good and no one can beat him. I like that.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Love it, bro.
My tribal chief, it is a career highlight for me tonight to not only celebrate, but acknowledge the preeminent champion in all of WWE, indeed sports entertainment, Roman.
This is gold. This is gold.
Your whim, let alone your wish, is my command. What else may I please do for you, my tribal chief?
Bruh, he's on another level. He's on another level, man. This is great.
Bring me my cousin.
Uh-oh.
Now, Jimmy Uso.
Oh,
now.
This should be interesting.
Now, hit Jimmy Uso music. Now.
This is, should be interesting.
Now, stupid.
Now, stupid.
This is not James Uso. Maybe he's coming out to Cesaro. No, Cesaro.
You cut this bum's music.
Bro, he said, cut this bum's music. My man's coming out there in the sling. He's like, cut this bum's music. Get this bum out of here. What do you think you doing? What you think you doing? I already beat you. Get your bum ass out of here.
You are not my cousin. You must be lost.
Yeah, you know what? I'm not your cousin, and I'm not in the mood for this, okay? I was in the back looking for Seth Rollins, and I couldn't find him, but what I could hear is just this annoying yapping and yapping and yapping and yapping and yapping in my ear. Then I realized it's you out here with your special counsel that's hiding behind your...
What are you going to do, honestly? What are you going to do? You only got one arm. Oh, you want me to break the other? What are you going to do?
Oh, don't worry about that. That's just a flesh wound. Besides that, I would fight you with no arm. How about we do it one more time?
Oh.
You and me for that Universal Championship at Hell in a Cell.
I'm just waiting for Seth to come out of nowhere.
Me and you again.
If you're man enough.
Want to do this again.
And that's Seth Rollins. Rollins attacking Cesaro. Ambush blindside. And it was Seth Rollins.
Oh, no.
Who assaulted Cesaro after the championship match. And again, going to work on the injured arm of Cesaro. Cesaro came out here in a sling.
All right, Seth is showing some viciousness, man.
In a sling. Getting beat up just like the end of WrestleMania Backlash by Seth Rollins out here.
Seth is lost it, man.
What are you going to learn?
Enough. Get out of here, Seth.
What are you going to learn, Seth ass? That's a great question. Cesaro just walking into an ass beating yet again.
Here, Seth, come on.
He almost fell. Hey, Seth he's definitely ramping up his heel-like tactics, man. I'm all for it.
Seth Rollins.
Look at him!
Rollins just getting back down the ramp again. And again, more of an attack on Cesaro. Rollins said to Cesaro this past Sunday, no one makes a mockery of me.
Oh, yeah, he is on a mission.
And again, that is the already seriously injured arm. And just like WrestleMania Backlash. Seth is looking to destroy Cesaro right now.
I'm actually getting more interested in their feud now.
Frustrated, angered, bewildered.
I'm actually looking forward to Cesaro getting his retribution on Seth Rollins. He's going to get a steel chair.
Seth freaking Rollins, says Seth freaking Rollins.
It looks like he's about to get a steel chair.
All right,
let's go.
Let's go when it's over. It's over.
Let's go.
Just keep
let's go.
Going, please.
Come on. Come on. Get out here.
His suits are so wild. Look at that.
Rollins continues this.
Oh.
With another stop. This time out of the steel.
This is nice. This is good.
The wild eyes of Rollins. A man possessed.
This is good.
Cesaro.
This is good, man. They got another good heel in Seth Rollins. He is making this very personal. I would love to see where this go. I hope they book it in a sense where Cesaro gets his payback. Cesaro gets to inflict some punishment on him. So I'm looking forward to that, man. But hey, Roman Reigns is that guy. I don't even really have to say it. You know, you guys already know that. I'm interested to see where they go next. I think they're going to go with him, Roman, probably confronting Jimmy. And maybe we get Jimmy versus Roman in Hell in a Cell, just like Jay versus Roman last year in Hell in a Cell. We may get that, and I think that may be the storyline that I'm going with. So comment down below. Let me know if you guys are interested about Seth Rollins and Cesaro feuding again, and also if you guys are interested in Jimmy versus Roman Reigns in Hell in a Cell to try to get him to fall in line with the family, to try to get him to understand he needs to fall in line. Let's see what happens, but I'm interested to get your thoughts and opinions on it. Appreciate all the love and support. Road to 40K. Appreciate y'all kicking in with me, and I'll see y'all on the next one. Peace.